A lot of World Cups going on right now, Cole. I know you'll be watching on Sunday for the Cricket World Cup final, England versus Pakistan. And Shout out to the Barmy Army.
And of course, the SmackDown World Cup on Fox being held in conjunction with the Soccer World Cup or football for the rest of the world.
It's all gone World Cup crazy, hasn't it, right now?
FIFA World Cup.
I'm down for
Oh, Escobar with a nice drop kick to Nakamura. Tell me about and educate us about Santos Escobar, who you spent plenty of time calling his matches at NXT.
Yes, indeed. Big fan of this individual, a man of wealth and taste. Just an example of high-class savagery. One part Don Quixote, one part Tony Montana, all parts amazing superstar.
Nakamura outside the ring, Escobar up to the apron. Escobar with a kick to the face of Nakamura. And Shinsuke taking out Escobar.
Interestingly enough, these two actually did battle about 15 years ago at CMLL in Mexico.
Renewing that rivalry here tonight.
A lot of miles on the clock since then. Not sure you could really read too much into those results.
And Shinsuke has taken over. Who's going to advance in the SmackDown World Cup on Fox? It is Santos Escobar of Legado del Fantasma in control of Shinsuke Nakamura. And there is the prestigious World Cup that will be won here by the winner of this tournament. Decided in 3 weeks. Also an opportunity at Gunther in the Intercontinental Championship for the eventual winner.
What a huge prize that is, and what a way for Santos Escobar to continue building an empire here on SmackDown.
Well, he's got to get by Nakamura first, who's trying to get feeling back into his leg, and now Nakamura on the attack. Shinsuke Nakamura, former winner of the Royal Rumble and NXT World Champion, Intercontinental United States Champion as well.
You could go on for the next hour about all the accolades and championships that Nakamura has won, but wouldn't he just love to add the SmackDown World Cup?
And right here, vintage Shinsuke Nakamura, that sliding German suplex, and Nakamura back into the ring. Here's the cover to knock off Escobar in advance and a kick out at two.
Nakamura, just an erratic, elusive individual, moves like this, so hard to game plan for. No one else quite pulls it off like Nakamura.
Escobar, a second generation superstar, his dad, El Fantasma. In fact, the name of the group, Legado del Fantasma, paying honor to his dad. It means ghost. It's a tribute to his father.
100 years of lucha tradition has gone into building Legado del Fantasma.
Oh, and right to the injured knee that Escobar has been working on throughout this matchup. And now looking to put Nakamura away. Going to roll him up, going to tie him up. Shoulders down and a kick at two by Nakamura as Zelina and company look on. And Nakamura now off the second rope. There's that flying knee. Escobar is down, but Nakamura clearly in pain. Drags himself to the cover, doesn't hook the leg, and Escobar kicks it too.
Nakamura looking in pure agony as the serpentine like Vega spitting venom at ringside.
And what a key part Vega has become for this group.
There's no weaknesses in Legado del Fantasma.
Escobar, couple of kicks have stunned Nakamura.
No weakness in the offense of Santos Escobar either.
Well, Escobar's a high flyer, but he also a very powerful individual as well. And now Nakamura. We're going to put Escobar away. Nakamura off the throw. Gaining momentum may have Escobar where he wants him.
They get a feeling back in that lower leg too.
Perhaps looking for Kinshasa.
Cruz del Toro interjecting, whacking wild pair of high-flying hyenas.
From behind, Escobar rolling up Nakamura, who kicks out at two.
There's the stealing one.
Nakamura caught him on the other side. Escobar's down. And now Nakamura's ready to go. And now it's Zelina up on the apron, and Wild able to drag Escobar out of the ring.
Pays to have familia in this game.
Baseball slide. And Shinsuke sends Escobar back into the ring. And look at this! Oh my goodness! Del Toro runs into a knee.
Shinsuke cleaning out the troops. Now Escobar solo in the ring. And ripe for the pickings.
And Nakamura off the kick, gonna find himself going to the top rope. Escobar gonna meet him there with a kick to the ear.
Sense Nakamura's just been overwhelmed at ringside during this match.
Yeah, just too many bodies. The numbers game catching up to Nakamura. And now Escobar with Nakamura on his shoulders in trouble. Santos Escobar with a phantom driver. And the cover by Escobar, who advances to the semifinals of the SmackDown World Cup on Fox.
Here is your winner, Santos Escobar!
Escobar and company are going to be a problem because of the numbers. And we saw that come into play here tonight. Nakamura, as you said, Wade, just overwhelmed.
Just a perfectly executed game plan as the Empire continues to grow. Nakamura doing everything right in this matchup, but he was just spread too thinly by the numbers game of Legado del Fantasma.
The Phantom Driver by Escobar will drive Escobar into the semifinals of the SmackDown World Cup on Fox.